Excuse me, I believe I have an appointment this morning. Yeah, Biddens. Not Bidines, it's Biddens. Yeah. She's in? Okay. No, thanks. I'll wait.
My temperature is about 108. My everybody, he will know what it normally makes. I feel a little dizzy now, him my hand got a shake. And so I'm hard for me to drink my cup of coffee, but wait. My stomach feel a little queasy, sign diarrhea, hope not, cause it ain't that appealing. I need a nurse with a sexual healing, limited dose of that medicine wearing. Nothing but a stethoscope, beating me ice chips, I'm due for a taste of an antidote. She got a gift and I'ma let her know, ain't no cure available for me to let her go, that's for sure. And if she's certain, I'ma need an appointment bright and early on every morning, Friday to Thursday. I gotta get examinated, stat, do you have the surgeon? When I walked in, nothing but female employees working this office. Even the secretary favored little Rudy. From the Huxtable, she done grow to a beauty. Now the whisper done died to a silence. Everybody quiet, I call it perfect timing. Cause ain't no better introduction to give when you got a physician that's looking fine as shit. Make me wanna swallow her throw up just so I can justify the taste out of mine. I gotta get my face out the clouds. My nose so open, I can smell the whole time. And it reminisces the scent of love. I wanna stay inside this distant glove. She got a virus I'd love to hug. Don't kill me, I wanna play with her.
Appreciate you seeing me at such a short notice. Yeah, it's like my stomach and the headache. Oh, could you do that thing where you touch my scrotum and I cough? I think that might make me feel a little better.
Let's play. My temperature so high. My temperature so high. La mama.